very typical smash and grab. Thieves are targeting jewelry because they can quickly sell it, break it up into little pieces, and not get arrested. Once they're broken up into individual stones, or the diamonds are recut, it's almost impossible to locate these. We're really in a race right now to recover these objects.